Hey everyone, and welcome back to Hannah Southern Creations. Today I have my son Caleb, and I'm going to give him a haircut. He's due for one. He starts school in a couple months, so we want to make sure he's looking nice. So today I'm going to use the Conair clippers. And so we're going to get started. And I'm going to start with two clip on him. I'm just going to start here on the sides. I'm just going to zoop, zoop, zoop. And I'm going to probably go to about where it's starting to get long on top. And then we're going to take some scissors and trim up the top and just get them shaped back up. I'm not a professional anyway. This is just how I do it. So, yeah, just so you know. All right, so here we go. Just pull up and then dump the hair. Hot weather, summertime, so we're going to get him pretty short haircut. We like to keep it a little bit longer on the top, that way he can be parted to the side. And just start from the bottom and work your way up. Down for me, Caleb. So sure we get all of it same length. Okay. And turn your head this way. Turn. And I'm also going to use the clippers to kind of cut those pieces that are sticking out a little bit. I don't know, I'll get them better later with the scissors. Alright, so that's his sides and back done. Just going to kind of go over a little bit just to make sure we don't have any of those little strands sticking out. Go back over it.
Well, that's not done.
At the base of his neck. Okay, can you look up for me? Making quick little spurts to kind of blend it where it's not such a dramatic. Okay, so now that we have his hair wet, we're going to take our comb and scissors. Okay. haircut. So I'm just gonna cut, and then I'm just gonna keep working my way down to the front of his hair. I always start in the back. I don't. You can comment below and say how you do it, but this is just how I do it. So I'm gonna cut it pretty short. Probably about an inch off. Just kind of go through. Make our way down. Super easy doing this part because you just do sections at a time and just follow what you just cut. Better already. Now we're just gonna start blending in some of these side pieces that just look too long.
Almost 6 years old.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he is. And we're just gonna put some gel. That way we can get him parted over to the side. And also, I'll put a link down below where you can find your own Conair clippers on Amazon. Thank you guys for watching. Y'all have a good day. And please like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Bye.